Good day, everyone. Hello, this is again Kevin and welcome to my vlog. For today's video, I'm gonna be featuring my Star Wars Lego collection. It's not that much. I only have a fair few Star Wars Lego collection, but still, I'm excited to show it to you guys. I created like a 3-minute clip about it, and this is also in time for Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, which will be available in all cinemas worldwide, I think this the 19th or the 20th of December. But here in the Philippines, it will only be shown or it will only be available in cinemas for like 3 days. That will run from the 20th to the 22nd of the month, because we have this annual Metro Manila Film Festival wherein all the cinemas in the country will show locally made Pinoy films that are included on a said festival. It will run from the 25th to the 7th or to the 8th of January, and I think Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker will resume in all cinemas here in the Philippines. Luckily enough, we were able to, me and my friend were able to get 2 seats in IMAX, great seats. However, it will be on the 22nd. I prefer to watch it on the 20th or the 21st. However, there are no good spots that are left. But we're fortunate enough that we still have good seats on the 22nd. For copyright purposes, as the video is playing, you will hear a background music. That will be 2 tracks. The first background music that you will hear is from the soundtrack of Rogue One, A Star Wars Story. It is entitled Hope, which is created by the film composer himself, Michael Giacchino. And the second one is the final track from Star Wars, The Last Jedi, which is entitled Finale by the one and only John Williams. So there, just for our copyright purposes and to acknowledge that I don't own the music, it is owned solely and copyrighted by Walt Disney Records. Especially for Star Wars fans out there, I hope you like it. And I hope you have a great weekend, because I will definitely have a great weekend. And there, enjoy and Merry Christmas!